And then?
They have two rooms. They have a bunk, and the other girl has a room, because if they want to sleep with the turtle, they can sleep with the turtle. If they don't want to sleep with the turtle, then they cannot sleep with the turtle. But they can, because they have a bunk, and one is not a bunk. For the little girl, she has no bunks, but the big girl, she has a bunk. Because if the little sister wants to sleep with her, she can sleep with her. But if the little sister wants to sleep with by herself, then she can sleep
with herself. Nice. So that's how you got your shirt dirty?
Uh-huh, because I was eating so good noodles. So I just got to pick a shirt and a skirt, right? Okay. Do I have a zipper or no?
Daddy's upstairs, though. She can take it off.
Can you take it off when I go upstairs?